A pursuit ended with a crash, a shooting, and two officers injured. This is the car and the suspect that deputies chased from Aliso Viejo all the way to Solano Beach near Del Mar. The suspect was just caught and taken to the hospital. He's accused of hitting two CHP officers while they laid out spike strips. Deputies say he was originally wanted for a road rage incident.